Balance the chemical equation by law of conservation of mass. Copper plus silver nitrate is gives us cupric nitrate plus silver. In this equation, the reactants are copper and silver nitrate, and the products are cupric nitrate and silver. If you look at this equation, the equation is not balanced.
In the reactants side, there are one copper atom, one silver atom, one nitrogen atom, and three oxygen atoms present. And the products side, there are one copper atom, one silver atom, two nitrogen atoms, and six oxygen atoms present.
The number of atoms are not balanced on both sides. To balance the chemical equation, we need to make use of coefficients. A coefficient is a number that we place in front of a chemical formula.
In this equation, we need to balance the nitrogen atoms first. To do this, we need to put a coefficient of 2 in front of AgNO3. The nitrogen and oxygen atoms are balanced. Now we need to balance the silver atoms. To do this, we need to put a coefficient of 2 in front of Ag. The equation is now balanced. There are 1 copper atom, 2 silver atoms, 2 nitrogen atoms, and 6 oxygen atoms on both sides.
If you like this video, please subscribe my channel and press on the bell icon.